In a shocking incident, a bullet-riddled body of an Indian Army officer was found in South Kashmir's Herman area of Shopian district on Wednesday early morning. The officer has been identified as Lieutenant Umar Fayaz of South Kashmir's Kulgam district. Reportedly, Lieutenant Fayaz was kidnapped by the terrorists on Tuesday evening. 22-year-old Lieutenant Umar Fayaz was posted with two Rajputana Rifles in Akhnoor.